There's nothing to hate about James Rolfe, genuinely. He's just a quiet, introverted, incel motherfucker. I mean, he's got kids and shit. But I mean, like, James Rolfe is just a quiet, introverted gaming YouTuber, probably a bit of an incel, loves video games and loves all that shit, you know? And that's all he does. That's it. He's just a fucking quiet weirdo. There's nothing to hate about James, and his content got boring.